that's a hot topic right now, and there's two sides of the debate, and I don't know that there's a definite scientific agreement on that right now. Personally, I do feel that the body was designed a certain way to tolerate foods in a certain form, and when we start modifying foods where our body doesn't recognize those as natural, it potentially could cause a problem.